become. You being smart and beat our drum. With faith in God, love of wisdom, service to fellow man. Nothing that can't be done, cause we rise and stride as one. University of Batangas, rise and stride at 75. University of Batangas, we ignite the fire inside. We never stop with our quest, we never settle for less. University of Batangas, undeniably the best.
Good day! Good day, UBian! Teachers, administrators, parents, and most especially to the new addition to our growing family, our dear freshmen and transferees. When we talk about family, we may say it is just a word. However, that word actually means a lot. Having been a teacher here for almost half a decade now, I have noticed how simple acquaintances turned into friendship and even blossomed into family, who we are now. And with that, I just want to express my gratitude to our dear parents and students for always choosing University of Batangas, Batangas City Campus Junior High School, for being the home and family of their children, so they can grow with spirit, intellect, and purpose at all costs. Welcome to the UBBC Junior High School, where the best is always possible. Now, to make us spiritually guided, let us have Miss Yesha Grace V. Velasco, the SSC President, for an invocation. And this will be followed by the Philippine National Anthem, to be conducted and performed by the Stringers President, Mr. Vincent Enrico Almario.
Let us bow our heads and place ourselves in the presence of our Lord. Heavenly Father and your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, we thank you for giving us another life. We stand before you in humble prayers. Before we start this program, the Welcome Freshmen and Transferees 2022. We seek for your guidance for today's event so that you may bless us with your Holy Spirit and share with us your divine wisdom. Today, we pray that your will be done through this event. Take what we've prepared and multiply our efforts in the way that only you can. Without your blessings, we would not be able to succeed with the plans we have for this activity. It is with great anticipation, hope, and joy that we greet new faces and personalities. With them, allow us to enter into a remarkable period in the life of being a UBian. God, we ask for your blessing and guidance as we welcome the 2022 freshmen and transferees. As they settle in, assist them in opening their hearts so that they can say goodbye to what was and be open to what will be. We pray that everyone is to be inspired by new places, new things, new people, new opportunities, and new challenges. We hope that each and every one of us thrives academically, morally, and spiritually as we make the most of our UBian experience. Grant that this event will be for your honor and for the benefit of all your people. Be with us as we move forward, rejoicing with you and supporting one another. We ask this in your holy name, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you so much, Yesha and Vincent. Now, in a family, there is always a light which guides us in our ways and through the different walks in our lives. And to formally welcome us in this very remarkable and let's say very exciting event, we will be having the light and the mother of the department, none other than Dr. Hilaria Gico, the UBBC Junior High School Principal. Let's all watch this.
Good day, grade 7 students and transferees. Or shall I say, good morning to the new addition to our humble UBBC Junior High School family. First and foremost, I would like to introduce myself. I am Dr. Hilaria A. Gico, the principal of the UBBC Junior High School Department, and a reliable family member you can always count on. How is your stay so far? Needless to ask, since based on the best advisors and passionate teachers who have been handling you, I am 101% certain that you are well, enjoying your stay here in the department, here in your home. Well, this is the essence of this institution, of this family, of the UBBC Junior High School, to give you home, to give you hope, and to make you whole. Holistic learning as it is, this is our primary goal, for we believe that a student only becomes complete with the right persons, right learning, and right environment. And believe me when I say that you are in the right place and you have made the right choice. Once again, this might be just the start of your journey here in the department, in this home. And I hope that with the programs, services, and quality education we provide you with, you can have the best stay and you can feel the home this family has always been. Good day once again, and God bless.
Thank you so much, Dr. Gico. Tama nga naman si ma'am. When you chose University of Batangas, you have made the right decision. And with us, of course, kasama ako, isa sa mga good-looking na teachers dito sa University of Batangas, you are with the right person. Ano? I know that you are all very excited, pero may tanong muna ako. San ka punta? Okay, definitely not to the moon, ha? Dahil papunta tayo sa exciting part. Ayan. But before that, let us spice up this afternoon with an opening number prepared by the HS dance troupe. Together, let's watch this.
This one right here.
All right.
It's for all the ladies.
All right.
Ladies, you wanna take it back?
Oh no.
Oh, holla at the J.
I've been thinking about you and how we used to be then. Back when it didn't have to end. We can start again. There's nothing left to say. So it's enough. Just you and me tonight, everything'll be okay. If it's alright with you, then it's alright with me. Baby, let's take this time, let's make new memories.
Do
you remember?
Ay, tapos na ba? I was so moved actually, ha? Thank you. Thank you so much, HS Dance Troupe. In an organization, especially in an educational institution like what we have here in the university, the administrators assure the smooth flow of effective communication, efficient instruction, and of course, resilient leadership. Hence, At this very juncture, we are so honored and privileged that we will be having our Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Aurora P. Tolentino, and the Executive Vice President, Mrs. Lady Marlene Hernandez Bon, to move us through their inspirational messages.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to UB High. Sounds good, UB High. Yes, here at the high school department of UB, there is no downtime, no dull moment. We are always on the go, on the green, and on the high note at that. We hope to share this experience with you for 4 years. Together with the teachers, department chairpersons, assistant principals, and our principal, Dr. Ella Gico, you will enjoy being on high spirits in academics and on non-academics concerns. We will see to it that you will fly high together, and that when you look back, you will always remember UB High as your second home, where the best happens. Again, congratulations to the transferees and freshmen for making the right choice.
Good day, everyone, and welcome. Welcome to our freshmen, our transferees. Welcome to the University of Batangas. Welcome to the UB family. I'm happy you made the choice of joining our family, and I genuinely hope that you will have a great experience here during your time in UB. You know, in UB, we really give importance to academic excellence. But on top of that, we also look at the co-curricular, the extracurricular, sports, culture, arts, etc., because we believe in a well-rounded education. And as your second home, we are hoping that we find those talents in you and we help you develop them and nurture them. And of course, while doing that, we hope that it is fun for you and that it is memorable for you. So again, we're happy that you're joining us. Really, it's wonderful to have you here to be part of our UB family. And please do enjoy your stay here in UB. We hope you stay with us until your bachelor's degree, master's degree, doctoral degree. You have many, many years to go in your educational journey. And we hope you spend it here because this really is a wonderful, wonderful second home, a wonderful university. Thank you and have a great day.
Thank you so much, Dr. Rory and Madam Marlene, for those kind words of motivation. Now, let us get to know better our family members, our dear UBBC Junior High School Administrators. Para naman pag nakita natin, batiin natin sila. Ah, ito pala si sir, ito pala si ma'am. So we should know these persons. Starting off with our UBBC Junior High School Principal, Dr. Hilaria A. Gico. We also have Miss Pasita M. Acedera, napaka-beautiful talaga, the Assistant Principal for Academic Affairs. And lastly, we have ang poging-pogi natin si Mr. Jericho M. Alberto, our Assistant Principal for Student Affairs. So in a family, ha, it is important to know these persons and it is vital to note as well that they just want what's best for you. So you can always talk to them anytime and always remember that these kind and approachable UBBC Junior High School family, together with the department heads, your advisors, and subject teachers are here to provide you not only with quality education, but also with the best learning experiences possible. Okay? So moving forward, we will now We will not let this day pass without recognizing our top feeder schools, by the way. These are our partner elementary institutions, which always choose University of Batangas, Batangas City Campus Junior High School to be the home of their students in the advent of their new, exciting, and meaningful high school journey. So, laging pinipili ang UB. Now, to express our appreciation, please accept these certificates, okay? So our dear feeder schools, allow me to read the text. Certificate of recognition is awarded to University of Batangas Elementary Department for being one of the top feeder schools of University of Batangas Junior High School Department of academic year 2022-2023. Given this 14th day of October 2022 during the welcome program for freshmen and transferees. Signed, Dr. Hilaria Gico, UBBC Junior High School Principal. So, the certificate of recognition is awarded to University of Batangas Elementary Department. Thank you so much. Next, we have Alangilan Central Elementary School. Thank you so much. And the certificate of recognition is awarded to Batangas City South Elementary School. Thank you so much. This is awarded to Calicanto Elementary School. Thank you so much po. This certificate of recognition is awarded also to Santa Rita Elementary School. And this certificate of recognition is also awarded to Batangas City East Elementary School. Oy, doon ako graduate. Okay. And to Casa del Bambino Emmanuel Montessori. We also have Kumintang Elementary School. And finally, we have the Bulbok Elementary School. Thank you so much for your continued support, confidence, and trust that our humble UBBC Junior High School family can bring positive differences and the best learning experiences among the children's and students' lives. As the song goes, when tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of things that I don't know. But UBians, you need not to be afraid because your UBBC Junior High School family is and will always be on your side to guide you until you reach the success which we aim for you. So much for my song, ha? Hindi na makagandahan ang boses. Now, to give their rendition of the classic Flashlight, let us give it up for the HS Choir. Let's watch this.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I found a lasso that won't fly. And I sing along, and I sing along. I got all your demon, I got you and I. I look around me and see a sweet light. I'm stuck in the dark, I turn my flashlight. You're getting me through the night. It's on my heart when you're shining in my eyes. I can't lie, it's a sweet light. I'm stuck in the dark, I turn my flashlight. You're getting me through the night. Cause you're my flashlight. You're my flashlight.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion.
Like how a single word can make my heart open. I might only have one match,
but I can make an explosion.
And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain, I will scream them loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time?
This is my fight song, take back my life song, prove I'm all right song. My power's turned on, starting right now I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song, and I don't really care if nobody else believes, cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
I've got all I need and I got you and I. I look around me and see a sweet light. I'm stuck in the dark but you're my flashlight. You're getting me through the night.
It's on my heart when you shine it in my eyes. Can't lie, it's a sweet life. I'm stuck in the dark but you're my flashlight. You're getting me through the night.
Cause you're my flashlight. You're my flashlight.
This is my fight song, take back my life song, prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on, starting right now I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song, and I don't really care if nobody else believes, cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
Thank you so much, HS Choir, together with their advisor, Ma'am Jessa Ramos. Gusto ko yung gano'n na, yung sabay-sabay sila sa This Is My Fight Song. Okay. So, eto na nga. Wala man tayong road trip, vroom vroom, skirt-skirt, zoom-zoom. Meron naman tayong napaka-talented, good-looking, totoo ba? Totoo talaga. Baka UBians yung mga yan. Bibo and exceptional students who will show off today. Ika nga nila, this is their show, this is their time, so it's showtime. Ito na ang exciting part, so I will not keep you waiting anymore. Here are the dance performances of each grade 7 section together with the dance show-off of the transferees. This will be the flow of the performance. Grade 7 Euclid. Grade 7 Huygens. Grade 7 Kepler. Grade 7 Genesis. Grade 7 Deuteronomy. Grade 7 Exodus. And Grade 7 Evening. And this will be followed by Grade 8 Optimism. Grade 9 Apolinario Mabini. And Grade 10 from different sections of the basic education curriculum. Let's all watch this.
You know, you make me feel so good inside. I've always wanted a girl just like you. Such a purity. Pretty little thing.
Where did you come from, baby? And ooh, won't you take me back? Got a way, won't you, baby? In the morning, you got to be. By Monday, just sugar fly with me. Don't you know now is the perfect time? We can make it right in the city night. When the night is the love and pain, let me take it to the max.
How can it be? sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. Shouldn't be drowning on your own.
Make it bounce up, make it bounce up, bounce up. Make it bounce up, make it bounce up, bounce up. Make it bounce up, make it bounce up. Watch how she a go on, my girl. Make your come so. Bounce up, make it bounce up, make it bounce up, bounce up. Make it bounce up, make it bounce up, bounce up. Make it bounce up, make it bounce up. Slow wine, then she gone dump on the ground so. Bubble she a bubble, bubble she a tick tock. Bubble she a bubble, bubble she a tick tock. Bubble she a bubble, bubble she a tick tock. Bubble she a bubble, she a tick tock.
Sound check, check, check. Hey, the best. Check, check, check. Hey, the best.
Don't act like you forgot. I call a shot, shot, shot. Like blah, blah, blah. Y'all should know me well enough. Better hit my mind. Better hit my mind. Better have my money.
Don't act like you forgot. Better have my money.
너의 앉은 네 앞에 설 때 내 안에 타는 불길 What I gotta do 두꺼운 손이 너를 찾아도 I can't have it 너에게 손대선 안 돼 절대 하지만 이끌어줘 날 아플수록 널 원해 멈춰 제발 멈추지 마 멈춰 제발 멈추지 너 때문에 온 몸이 타올라 너 때문에 심장이 목말라 Like a fever, 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 fever 널 안고 싶어, 널 안고 싶어 밀어내도 내 안에 타올라 새가 돼도 물 꽃이 피어나 Like a fever, fever, fever 널 알고 싶어, 널 알고 싶어
She's hot but psycho So left but she's right though At night she's screaming I'm on my mind, out my mind She'll make you curse But see you blessing She'll rip your shirt Within a second You'll be coming back Back for seconds With your play You just can't help it No, no You'll play along Let her lead you on You'll be saying no She messing with your head. Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, out my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so let but she's right though. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, out my mind. Devil cop, gun kinda crazy.
Yes.
Tearing up my heart when I'm with you. When we are apart, I feel it too. And no matter what I do, I feel the pain. Hit me, baby, one more time. I'm a genie in a bottle, baby. Gotta rub it the right way, honey. I want it that way. So tell me what you want. A man with a bling bling. Got my own thing, got the ching ching. I just want real love, real love. I'm searching for a real love, someone to set my heart free. I wanna be down.
Wow. Thank you so much, our dear freshmen and transferees, for their solid, powerful, and napakahusay, and of course, exceptional performances. Patikim pa lang lahat ng mga yan, because you can still be more and even be the best with your UBBC Junior High School family with us. So I hope you will have the best stay here in the department because this is your home. Ang gusto nyo ng proof ng pagiging the best? So eto na, let us watch this intermission number prepared by the HS Teatro Anino.
Ako'y babalik sa'yo.
Ikaw ang tanging dahilan ng pagbalik ko dito. Pakiramdam ko na ang lahat ng pumapaligid sa akin ay puno ng memorya na magkasama tayo. Sa aking paghakbang, ako'y bumalik na sa'yo.
Thank you so much. HS Teatro Anino, de ba? Napakahusay. Siyempre, let's also recognize the very hardworking, talented, and of course, beautiful advisor, Ma'am Jonalyn Frane. Thank you so much for that meaningful and inspiring presentation. At this moment, to give you, freshmen and transferees, some words of encouragement, we will have Mr. Aldred Sky P. Abanto of Grade 10 Archimedes. And to accept this challenge, we will have Mr. Matthew Andre Makatangay of Grade 7 Euclid. Let's watch these.
Good day, Grade 7 UBians and transferees. Before anything else, I would like to introduce myself. I am Aldred Sky P. Abando of Grade 10 Archimedes. First of all, I want to greet and congratulate everyone for taking this challenge, for choosing and entering this prestigious university where your skills, talents, and intelligence will truly be nurtured. I could still recall the very first day that I set foot on this university. I admit, I was not really complete yet. In terms of the knowledge that I needed to know, I was still on the starting level. My potentials were still covered, and my strengths and weaknesses were still unknown. I was like a wandering soul. I could not feel my presence. But thanks to our university and this UBBC JHS department, which I call my family now, I am able to complete myself. Take note, I am not here to frighten you nor to make things hard for you. I am your family here who will guide you toward your best day in the department. Let me start my speech with a quotation from Colin Powell, which is my most favorite. And I quote, "A dream does not become reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination, and hard work." I shared this quotation because I want you to know that every step of the way to achieve your dreams and success always starts with passion, determination, and literally perspiration. To contextualize, there is no instant way to achieve your dreams. There is a way, but it is not always the smooth one. Take your junior high school journey as an example. We all started from the bottom, and we could only level up by fusing our sweat with determination and hard work in everything that we do. Success may just be a word, but working on it takes time, skills, intelligence, and good character. We should not deviate character from intellect, as our university strongly upholds holistic development in every individual who is a part of this enormous UB family. Furthermore, our advisor back when I was in grade 8 even told us not to aim high, but to aim deep. Maybe you might be asking why we should aim deep. To simplify, let us take a tree as an example. It will live and last longer if its roots are deeply thrusted into the soil. To relate it to our dreams, if we aim deep instead, we will not be easily swayed by the things that might stop us from dreaming. We'll be more persistent on the things that we want to achieve in life. The roots describe our willingness and strong determination to achieve those dreams and turn them into reality. So, aim deep and dream big, because dreaming is just free. Yet, once achieved, it could give you anything you need and want. To end my speech, I would like you to live this comical quote which I wrote myself. Success is earned through perseverance and is not just wished upon a star. Good day once again.
To our university president, Dr. Hernando B. Perez, our executive vice president, Mrs. Lily Marlene Hernandez Bond, our vice president for academic affairs, Dr. Aurora P. Tolentino, our vice president for student affairs and services, Mrs. Ana Luisa L. Kauntay, our Assistant Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Lolita F. Tegon, our Junior High School Principal, Dr. Hilaria A. Gico, our Assistant Principal for Academic Affairs, Ms. Pasita M. Acedera, our Assistant Principal for Student Affairs, Mr. Jericho M. Alberto, our respective department heads in junior high school, teachers, parents, and my fellow students, a pleasant day to all of you. It is my honor to represent this year's batch of grade 7 students. Junior high school, I know the word is giving us different emotions. We are excited, scared, confused, and a whole lot more is going on in our minds. But one thing is for sure, junior high school will be full of new challenges and a new level of opportunities to conquer. And as UBians, we need to strive higher to meet or better surpass all of these with flying colors. It is our calling to take risks and to turn every obstacle into a chance to make ourselves better. A virtue that I swear by, challenges in life are not supposed to immobilize your development. They're supposed to enhance it. Our teachers, parents, classmates, friends, and God will be our rock through all of these. As they say, junior high school is a major part of our lives, and it's one of the best. Hence, on behalf of the grade 7, we take on the challenge to bravely conquer what the word junior high school has in store for us. We are just starting, and we are excited to learn and make every experience worth it. To my fellow freshmen, good luck in the next 4 years of our lives. Let us make them unforgettable. To God be all the glory. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Aldred and Matthew. And now, to deliver his closing remarks, we have our attorney, Jesus V. Mayo, the chairman of the Board of Regents.
Good afternoon. On behalf of all the members of the UB family, we would like to welcome our new freshmen and our transferees to your new home, the University of Batangas. Here you will find a lot of challenges that will be set up for you in order that you will be prepared in your quest for excellence. Dito sa University of Batangas, matatagpuan ninyo ang mga pagsubok na maghahanda sa inyong sarili upang harapin ang mas malawak na hinaharap. And on behalf of the members of the Board of Regents, we would like to thank the parents of these freshmen and transferees, at sa inyo na din, mga bagong Brahmans. Maraming salamat sa inyong tiwala sa University of Batangas upang hubugin ang inyong kinabukasan. And to the members of the faculty of the junior high school, carry on and let us do our best in order to prepare our new members of the UB family for their future. Thank you and good afternoon.
Thank you so much, Attorney Vic. Once again, this has been Mr. Michael Justin C. De Mesa, the Master of Ceremonies, na nag-iiwan sa inyo ng isang kasabihang ang pamilyang nagtutulungan, mga pogi na, magaganda na, the best pa, abateka, baka pamilyang UBian yan. So let's always choose UBBC Junior High School because in this home, the best is always possible. Before we end, allow me to thank our very hardworking and equally good-looking members of the technical committee, Ma'am Maylene Holgado and Sir Jericho Alberto. Napakahusay po ninyo. Thank you so much. Now, to top off this program, together, let us sing the University of Batangas hymn.